Alright, back again. Today we got the Kix 91 Super Gun, the Jurassic Park controller, and I figured we could put in this game here. Jurassic Park. So, let's pop this on and play some of that. Now, this is a really fun classic shooting game here, and really a lot of fun to play it at home. Put in some credits here. We'll let the intro go in, I guess, first.
A few months later, we return to the island again.
All right. So, put in some coins here. And I guess what we'll do is we'll try two-player. Probably do some two-player action here since I have both of the control sticks wired up. This might be a little bit challenging. A bit tricky playing with two controls here. Dying just a little bit here. This is quite challenging, that's for sure.
able to play this game at home. Definitely a lot of fun. Sorry, not doing a lot of talking here. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Turn down the volume a little bit. I think that was up just a little bit too loud. Definitely a lot of fun playing this at home. This is seriously awesome. Not the best gameplay by any means, that's for sure. This is really difficult. I'm gonna have to get some more practice in on this thing. Thank you. It's really convenient having those start and coin in buttons on the controllers themselves. This is not going to be very good as far as a playthrough whatsoever. Alright, coming into our last area here. This game is you can blow up the Jeeps that are in this stage as well. If you guys haven't tried this out on MAME yet, I totally recommend trying it out. Thank you.
Well, that's a bit of a playthrough there. I didn't expect for it to go that long, but that's the entire game there. So, great game, really fun game, you know, from back in the day. It's really cool to pick up and be able to play at home. So, once again, I'm sure a lot of you guys out there have already played this before on MAME or have played other versions of this. But great game, a lot of fun, totally recommend it. But that's about all for me for right now. Like always, I'll put up another video here soon. So, thanks for watching.